Hello, ninth graders. This is Ms.Natally, your English teacher. I hope you are doing well, safe, and sound. In this tutorial, I will discuss the material included for week number 7. So let's start with the first day of this week, which is the 18th of January. On this day, we are going to conclude writing the literary essay. So you are going to wrap up your body paragraphs and start with your conclusions. Now, on the second day of this week, which is the 19th, we are going to start with the overview of the A3 project, titled Raising Awareness About Technology Overuse and Misuse. We are going to describe or explain the description of the project and start with step number 1, which is research and choosing the topic, which is here. So you need to go over in the instructions stated for each step. Now, on the 20th of this week, we are going to continue working on the project. You will continue working on step number 1 and then move on to step number 2, which is drafting the poster that is citrical, of course. You need to based on your research findings, each group should draft a design and a content of the citrical poster. Choose the right visuals and images, create a rough layout to guide the instruction, and so on. We will discuss more during the class. Now, on the last day of this week, you're going to continue working on step number 2, which is drafting the poster. I need to see your draft, approve it, help you with it, and so on, so you can actually photocopy it and use it. Okay, so make sure that by this day you know exactly what your poster would look like. Okay, so yes, that is it for this week. Thank you so much and have a nice day.